She's a very happy-go-lucky girl. She thinks with her heart, basically. She's naive at times. She trusts easily. She has a very good bond with her friend Mia, which helps her emotionally. She has an eye on a guy named Adam. She basically wants to have a good time with him and enjoy and have sex with him. But she discovers that, you know, Adam is not kind of the guy that she thought who he was, and that shatters her. I cannot give you the number of women that I know who have been sexually assaulted. It is something that people should start talking about and should not feel ashamed, first of all, because they are not the ones who are doing it. They are. They should be more open about it. Only then will they realize how many other women are affected by it. So, yes, I know a number of women, and I would only say, including me.